folks, and welcome to another video tutorial by wpbasics.org. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download, install, and configure FileZilla so that you can upload files to your server through FTP, which stands for File Transfer Protocol. Step 1. Go to your web browser and search for FileZilla. Click on the first search result. Then, click on the Download FileZilla Client button. This will take you to a screen where you can select the version that you want to download. I will select the Windows 64-bit version. Save the file to your desktop or somewhere that will be easy to locate. Step 2. Locate your file and double-click to start the installation of FileZilla. You will be presented with your standard terms and conditions. Read it if you want and click Agree, then click Next. You may be presented with an optional offer for some type of product. I usually do not accept it, and it is not necessary that you do either. Click Next. You will then be presented with a few more options. I don't think I need to go over every little detail here, as this is just your standard installation. Just follow the prompts until it is installed. Step 3. Now click on File and then select Site Manager. Then go ahead and click on the New Site button and enter a name for your site. It can be anything that you like. In the General tab, next to the Host field, go ahead and enter your domain name or your server IP address. In the Port field, enter the port suggested by your host. You can get this information from them. In the Protocol field, select the protocol you want to use. I will be using FTP. So I will select FTP File Transfer Protocol. In most cases, you will be doing this also, unless you have a secure FTP service with your server. For encryption, I will use plain FTP. For the login type, I will use normal. Now go ahead and enter your cPanel username and password. Next, go ahead and click on the Transfer Settings tab. Put a check mark in the Limit Number of Simultaneous Connections and set the limit to 8 or whatever your host suggests. Click the Connect button and you should now be connected to your server and ready to transfer files. Now that you have FileZilla installed, let's go over how to use it. FileZilla can look intimidating and complex at first, but it is actually very easy to use. The left two sections show files that are on your desktop, and the right two sections show the files that are on your web host service. If we click on a file on the top left section, we can see that the panel directly below it shows the content of the directory that we clicked on. The same is true if we click on a file on the top right-hand section. We can see that the panel directly below it shows the content of the directory that we clicked on. So, transferring a file from your computer to your server is as simple as locating the file that you want to transfer on the left side of FileZilla and dragging that file to the directory of your choice on the right side of FileZilla. Step 4. Let's test to make sure that our FTP connection is working. Here we have an empty website. I will create a simple text file called index.html that will display my FTP is rockin' if we have configured this client correctly. I will now refresh my FTP files and upload the index.html file to the appropriate folder. Let's go back now to our blank website and refresh the page. Success! FTP is working. Well, thank you for watching my tutorial. I hope you found it useful. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and visit wpbasics.org for other great tutorials. Bye now.